Shedava Hawaya, Oro Shedava Hawaya, Oro Shedava Hawaya, and Nisher Hakton Tauri, Tagron Yawel, Tiachter Solya, Ogly Armale Margarda, Olin Hain, is it Spanya Spani, is Dultier Leshnegal. Oro shedava Hawaya, Oro shedava Hawaya, Oro shedava Hawaya, and Nisher Hakton Tauri.
Not the national anthem.
That song is not the national anthem. That our soldiers you sing as they march to battle.
Солдаты, которые в битву дошли.
It's a battle song.
А у нас какая?
Похоже, знаешь, на кого-то в Карибах, когда плавали, пели вот такие, знаешь?
У нас интернационал.
Перед битвой?
Ну, бля, а с чем шли? Ура! У нас вообще мало пели песен перед боем. У нас орали матом и резали немцев просто. Because bloody war in this great steppe don't understand песен. Don't understand that песен, Миш, скажи.
Songs.
Songs. This is one song.
Говори по-русски.
Грохот танковых гусениц, взрывы снарядов и мин, и there крики was, умирающих.
He meaning that there was not much songs singing in these fields around because of too loud to sing them, a lot of the loud
warfare.
Voices of the tanks, engines of the aircrafts, explosions, and all the time fightings. All the other is just propaganda. If they would say that anyone was singing anything.
Fucking Germany.
В большинстве случаев никто не кричал за Родину, за Сталина.
And not many of them screaming like for motherland, for Stalin. Just most of soldiers went with to the in a combat with a lot of bad words and just cursing everything.
Это было все кроваво.
And it was just the bloody war.
Спасибо за отличную песню.
And thank you very much for your great song. Yeah.